My apologies about that.
Sorry. All right. Sorry, I was enticed by food again.
No, completely understandable. But so I recorded three games or three matches,
uh-huh.
And I just realized the sound wasn't on.
Oh, yeah. Man. Well, that's good because, I mean, now we get to practice. Now so we can use it for practice.
So all of our phenomenal commentary completely gone.
And that's okay.
I mean, if you want it, you can take it because my work is suffering. I've already messed up tonight. I should not be on commentary.
I mean, if you want, you guys can commentate.
Yeah. So I'm going to hop off the mic and I'm going to hand it to someone else.
Got Cargo and Shope.
Yeah, what's going on, guys? I also noticed.
And we've got 1-1 game, but looks like Red Team's taking it pretty solidly.
Yeah. You know, it's probably a little bit to be expected. Fatality and Kamikaze on the same team is going to be pretty hard to beat.
Definitely. They're both very adaptive players. So.
Right.
Oh, no, the footstool combo's coming out.
Oh, he's going for the upbeat, trying to kill him off the top.
People are crazy.
Yeah, back throw. Fatality's not going to be able to recover in time to get any kind of punish on that.
Yep.
All right. Neutral here? Go for the neutral up here right there.
Man, they just want to play around with Tordos right now.
Yeah. Just trying to see what they can get here. I think. Ooh.
Oh, too much knockback. Not going to get anything. Oh, he's just like.
He just killed himself.
Oh, no.
Off the side. All right, 2-1 right here.
All right, good stuff.